Geelong having the better of it, but Sydney very competitive. And what a leap and mark that is from White, who is becoming a potential target forward for them.